Gopher fans were fired up tonight during this pep rally. This was right before the game. But school spirit wasn't the only thing on their minds. Former coach Jerry Kill is back for the first time since leaving the team and making some colorful comments about current coach P.J. Fleck. We all remember that. Danny Spiewak is live with what happened between the two on the field tonight. Hi, Danny.
Hey, Julie. Yeah, I'm not sure that fans were necessarily losing sleep over what was going to happen with P.J. Fleck and Jerry Kill, but they were definitely curious heading into this season opener ever since Kill was hired by New Mexico State late last fall. Eventually, the situation resolved itself pretty quickly.
The Golden Gophers welcome you to Huntington Bank Stadium.
The sounds of football season are unmistakable.
Let's go, Gophers!
After a long summer,
let's go, Gophers!
The Gophers are back, with tailgating and all.
That'll work.
Nothing like it, a Christmas morning.
This year's season opener,
I'm ready,
carries some special interest.
It should seem dynamic, though, with our former head coach, Jerry Kill, coming back.
Kill has frequently criticized the Minnesota program and coach P.J. Fleck since leaving in 2015, and his return with New Mexico State drew a lot of eyeballs.
We're past it.
I don't know. Too much about nothing as far as I'm concerned.
Ultimately, Fleck came right over to Kill and the two shook hands and talked with no issue at all. Now Gopher fans are focused on winning the Big Ten West.
Hopefully we've got a pretty good offense with Mo Ibrahim back. We've got Tanner Morgan, so that's exciting.
Looking forward to a Rose Bowl game.
Rose Bowl, we want Bama.
The schedule will get tougher from here on out, but no matter what,
let's go!
Football is back.
Well, the best season is football season, and most importantly, the best season is Gopher football season.
Go, go, go! Go, go, go!
Well, some of the fans behind me are heading home already. They hope that the game is in hand here in the second half. They got Western Illinois next Saturday right here at the bank. Western Illinois is not coached by anybody who has any ties to Minnesota, so we can put all that to rest. Back to you.
All right. Thanks so much, Danny. What a fun night.